Hello, and welcome to the Treasure Bag opening. Okay, gravity globe. Oh, is this equipped? Oh my god, I've got a chance. What's up? What's that? What's that? What's that? What's that? It's an ice. I don't like ice now. Okay, let me open the chest. I don't want this. I've got that. Poor gun. Okay, I've got to keep that. Don't want that. Do want this. But that didn't come with it. Don't want that. Don't want that. Wait, no, actually, I don't want that. But... okay. Cool, let's open another one. Shield of Healing. Oh no, I'm not gonna have a shield of Cthulhu. I can delete that. Okay, what type's this? Brain of Cthulhu. Oh my god, there are millions. Okay, I'm opening Plantera now. A frenzying Venus Magnum. Oh, it seems pretty good. A thorn hook? No. Spore sap. Summon spawn over time. That will deal damage. Well, I don't want this gravity thing. I've already got that. Don't want that. And don't want that. Okay. Okay, I don't want any of these. Brain of Cthulhu never drops anything decent, does he? That's the charging point. Oh, God, it's not plugged in. Come on, plug that. Okay. Okay. I just noticed my microphone's been off this entire video so far. I just opened some chests, so I'm looking for a Martian crow, in case you hadn't guessed. Oh my god, the beach is corrupted! Oh my god, that's sad! There's demon altars underground! Oh my god, I'm so sorry! Corruption is spreading! Oh my god, I don't like that. I don't need the life crystals. Water walking boots, nah. Take a couple of shine potions. But that's all I need. And I've just found out it's on the other side, so... there we are. Looks like my pygmy finished off most of those guys. You can tell by the fact they're dropping mana stars. Let me through. I need to check how good the fish wings are by doing this. They're decent. Actually decent. But this is faster. I like having wings even though I don't need them. But actually, I'm going to replace them unless I got rid of it. Damn. I got rid of the water walking boots. Why? And I can't, no. Sure. Oh my god, why did I do that? Hurt by an enemy. Where's there an enemy? There's an enemy. Let me get hurt a little bit. Oh. Yeah, of course. Okay, what are my things that are attacking? It's just clarify at the moment. There we are. Now, I will get hurt. The life regen, I love it. Oh, you're dying. Oh yeah. Now I look weird, like usual. There we are. So there's a worry, which I don't know if I'm gonna have to defeat Skeletron before the lunatic cultist spawns somewhere in my world. I really don't like this. Corruption spreading and I don't know how to get rid of it. How do you? I'm disappointed. And when I'm disappointed, what do? I get rid of most of the things in my inventory. Ooh. What the heck was that? That put me off guard. Wasp run? Yeah. Pygmy star? Yeah. I don't want another one. Gradient? No, get rid of one and keep the other. Stinger? There's no point because, like... oh, I've had a great idea for defeating him. Has to be long enough and it has to be flat. Let's find a flat surface which is long enough. There's one. Where's another one? There's one. Is this one enough? Yes! Now look at this. Whee! I love that. I can shoot it at people, but it doesn't do damage or disappoint me. Okay. Thank you. Thank you. Hmm. Even the desert's corrupted. Pretty soon, all my world will be corruption. Or hollow. And there's a wizard! Oh look, a wizard moved into that little house I made like loads of episodes ago. Hey wizard. Hey Tugger. Yeah, I'll get a nice rug. Oh, I can't replace it. Yeah. No, I'll sell it back. Oh, I want this. I want this. That gives me like a little buff. Thank you, wizard. You've been very helpful.
Also, wizard.
Wizard, there.
Oh, yeah, it's like that.
I built in the house. Glad to see this desert isn't corrupted. You'd have to play Terraria to get it. Here it is. Oh my god, the old man's still there. That means I won't be able to do it. Oh, how disappointing. I'm gonna have to defeat him again, probably, or something. Wait, I'm gonna mine some of this thing and then I'll build a house. Okay, come on. Come on, come on. Okay. This is such a boring way. Aren't there any bosses I can fight? No, just nothing. I've got some platinums! Oh my god, I'm rich. I'm rich. I'm going to have a look at the, oh, thank god. This side of the world is not corrupted. How surprising. That is actually quite surprising. It's not corrupted. Normally, like, most of my world is corrupted. Why have I got so much lag? Okay. Here we are. I'm gonna go off. Not fishing. I don't have a rod, do I? I want to see. Like, I want to cut down some palm trees. What do you get from that palm? That would make sense. Yes. Lots of palm wood. That's not much actually. Oh my god, here's, look, oh, I love this place. Yes. Yes. Oh, well, I killed a pink jellyfish. What's this? Oh yeah, that's where I got killed by two fish. When I was less experienced. Oh, I can already swim with my wings, genius. Okay, what? Well, here. I don't really care about my health. Because it should go come back, like, almost as quick as I lose it. Money, could always use that. Oh. Great. Okay, 100 copper coins. This is impossible. Give me some of my money here. No, they can't be bothered with any more of that. Now look at this. Look. If I stand still, I'm drowning. Spiked flipper. Don't see how that's going to do anything. Look. Now it's not coming back. Probably because I'm underwater. Okay, get me up! Quick! Yes. Okay, cool. Let's build a little house. Oh yeah, Pygmy, you can come back now. Oh, hello, Pygmy. You're going to summon underwater. And I'm just going to get you out because you'll take too long. I love this, look. It's got to be the best bow in the game. I'm shooting some wasps until my man's lost. Because they hang around. Look how many. It's a wasp infestation. Oh, wow. My God, that's crazy how many there are. Unless they, like, go. Which they might actually, now that I think about it. I'm going to build a house with the... Nah, I can't, can I? They go in a minute, I bet. Bing, bong, bong. Deranged bubblegum. It's deranged and evil. Sad. Poor it. You know, out of all the NPCs, the cyborg's my favourite, but wizard would come very close. Oh my god, I can make a gold coin! It gave me the option of a gold coin or 100 gold coins. Which one shall I pick? I think I'll pick 100 gold coins? Sounds like the kind of thing you do. I got a platinum! What the? One platinum? Platinum coin! Web rope. This is such a boring wait. Okay, well, I'm gonna stop video here and play around with weapons and hacking some more goodie bags because I love opening them. See ya! Bye! That is lucky have as a pet? Thank you.